This week's technique tip is optimal distance from the bar in ab work when your feet are on the bar. This position targets the deepest layer of your abs, and it's very important to set up correctly. So Denise here is gonna set up for us. The very first thing to know is that your leg length and your height are gonna determine where you need to be from the bar. As you notice, she has her feet slightly pressing up underneath the bar. Her shoulder blades are lifted, and then from here, she's able to create leverage to push into the bar, but use her core to lift and then control through her core to be able to go back down towards the floor. When you set up in this position, you're able to really engage your core without swinging or rocking. Notice if her feet are too high on the bar, she is not able to come up as far. Her range of motion isn't as great. So finding that place where you can push your feet slightly under the bar. If you happen to be too short or need a different option, you can place your feet on the wall in front of you, or you can place them on the wood molding and roll up using your core, just the same with everybody else, using your core and maximizing your work in your abs throughout this section of class. And that's this week's technique tip.